हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मोहम्मद नदीमुद्दीन एंड आई एम अ नेटिव ऑफ बीदर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका। इन द सिविल सर्विसेज एग्जामिनेशन 2019 आई हैव सिक्योर्ड एन ऑल इंडिया रैंक ऑफ 461 एंड आई एम होपिंग टू जॉइन इंडियन पुलिस सर्विस। आई एम ऑलरेडी इन द सर्विस। इन द सिविल सर्विसेज एग्जामिनेशन 2017 आई वॉज अलॉटेड इंडियन रेवेन्यू सर्विस एंड ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम I had availed the assistance from Ministry of Minority Affairs, Government of India, under the Nayi Udaan scheme. The assistance offered to me by the ministry was very much fundamental in this journey. There is a saying in English, what's not measured cannot be improved. Through this assistance, I enrolled myself in the mock test series and it helped me to prepare in a much better manner for the main examination. Also, it helped me to improve my performance in each successive test series. The support was very timely and instrumental in this journey. And with this, I am hoping that I am in the presently Indian Revenue Service, and with this, I am hoping to join Indian Police Service soon. It was a police station opposite to my home that actually had pulled me and motivated me to join civil services in general and police service in particular.